The Associated Schools of Construction competition is held down by Reno. It's in Sparks, Nevada. It's a competition where students go and they compete against other schools, other universities, to put together construction projects, put together work plans, safety plans, estimates, cost associated with different construction projects.
It's really dependent on your experience, and since we're college students, we don't have any experience extending past maybe the one or two internships we've done. So implementing the knowledge and the common sense that we do have and trying to think outside the box and come up with solutions for problems that real employees, real employers, people who've been in the field for a long time try to solve has been really exciting. But working with our industry leader from Whitaker Ellis and working with my team, I've learned a ton and I've been able to implement a lot of that knowledge I didn't have.
The way that I approach the whole competition and the teaching is I'm not teaching them to win in the competition, I'm teaching them everything they need to know for their future. What I'm asking the kids to do today as part of the dry run is exactly what I get asked to do every couple of months in order to procure work. And so the opportunity to directly apply what you've learned in college to the real world doesn't always exist, and this is the perfect opportunity.
One of the reasons and one of the things that's great about this is it's kind of a trial going both ways. So we get to learn, we get to meet some great students, we get to learn about them, and we get to recruit them and say, hey, we like you, we'd like you to come work for us. And vice versa, they get to see a little bit about us. So it's nice because I can take examples from the actual projects that I'm working on now and bring them down and use them as a teaching tool for the students. I think they really get a lot out of that.
I competed in this about 25 years ago, and there was about 100 students. Now there's about 1,500 students competing coming from all over the U.S. These are real projects that contractors just put together, just bid recently, and now the students have to use all their knowledge from all their classes and use that to put together what they do in the real world. So it's a real world application.
So I have spoken with a few of my friends who have graduated and moved on to become project engineers, work on construction sites, and they still say that Reno is one of the best experiences they've had. It's like a second or third internship to them.